What's up, investors? My name is Artem Dikarev, and in a couple of minutes, you will know what is a support level. I will first give you a professional definition, and then I will explain it as easy as I can with examples. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing by watching such short videos, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking this video to show the support for the young creator. Many more videos are coming. Thank you so much, and let's get straight to the point. Alright, so support level is the price level that an asset value does not fall below during a specific period of time. Support level is the opposite to resistance level. And if you are not sure what it means, feel free to watch my next video. And here is an example. Think about support and resistance levels as a floor and ceiling respectively. And the price of a stock fluctuates between these levels. Support level is the floor in this case, which is represented by this line at the bottom. Theoretically, the price of a stock will have difficulties breaking through its support level. Or at least this is what the basics of technical analysis tells us. It happens because as soon as the price of a stock gets dangerously close to the support level, many investors and traders start buying these stocks, which brings the price up again. In order to draw the support level, you can either connect the lowest prices of a stock, or if you want to be more precise, you can incorporate moving averages and trend lines. Knowing support levels is important because it can help you better estimate entry and exit points. Also, you can set up several limit orders with the prices of support levels and resistance levels in order to minimize constant price monitoring. And if you still have any questions after watching this video, feel free to leave a comment and I'll personally reply to you. Check my other videos to see if there's anything else you want to learn about personal finances and investing. Thank you all so much for spending this couple of minutes with me. I really hope there was something new that you learned today and was straight to the point.